That was excellent. The best entertainment I've seen since Johnny Carson.